Okay, here's our walleye caught on a walleye eyeball. We're gonna take the walleye eyeball out and use it for bait. I'm gonna show you how to take out the eyeball so you can use it as bait. Side. Oops. Did I poke that one? No. Got her. There you go. Alright, now that we've got our eyeballs out of our fish to use as a bait, I'm gonna do the cheeks.